Okie dokie. Right, so let's sort these by rank. Ooh, got quite a few level sixes now. Hang on, what? Hang on, what? How is it that my set of level sixes have gone down to be level fives? Shanox, how you doing? Good to see ya. Hope you're alright. Yeah, did you lose experience over time or something? They've completed the darkest dungeon, and I didn't do them through the darkest dungeon on level 5. Slightly strange. Husky, how you doing? They're both leveled up, I know that. So, hang on. You ask me that now. Yeah, but caps makes you look like you're shouting, so generally you don't do caps in chat. Okay, I'm looking through this, trying to see if that at some point it says, you know, all my level sixes that went through the darkest dungeon are now level fives. They were a quality team, a fantastic team. What else we got? So they took their first steps in the darkest dungeon, level 6. So they've reduced level for some reason, but there's nothing in the activity log that says why. I don't get it. Okie dokie, right. Look at all those little ticks. I'm not really bothered about getting ticks in everything, because one, I'm not going to use an abomination. I think I might have an arbalest, but I'm not all that bothered. Home, I'm sure I had a... Oh, we've got Wrath is a level 5, not a level 6. You hate having to go shopping. I'm not a big fan of shopping, as we said. I like to have a purpose to my shopping. If I'm going to go shopping, I want to know exactly what it is I'm going for. And I want to know exactly where it is. And yes, and I would agree with that. It does depend on what you're planning on buying. You know, if you're going out and getting yourself, you know, food, yeah, all good. New computer games, all good. Computer bits, all good. Standard shopping, nah, not so much. Clothes, not so much, but with a caveat. So, that's not too bad. As long as you're getting to choose the clothes. But, clothes shopping I generally don't like doing, with a caveat, which I'm not going to say on stream because it sounds terrible when I don't. Husky, I don't think you've ever even mentioned that you had a sister. Right, anyway, we're meant to be playing a game. Let's look at playing a game. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. That's just irritating me. Why are you level 5? You have a big sister and a small sister. Are we talking size or one's older and one's younger? Okay, so, let's see, what we've got left to do. I'll stick them back in there, because they're not doing anything right now. Age, yeah. Okay. Okay. That's cool. So which sister were you buying for? You think? Yeah, I'm not very good with ages of people. So what have we actually got? Got lots and lots of money, so that's useful. Right now we don't have... This is how I know, right, that this is wrong. Because right now, if you notice, I have no level 6 tanks. Not one. Now my main tanks are all in this group. So how the hell does that happen? I do have siblings. I have a sister. She lives about 20-25 miles away in a place called Stevenage. And I have a much older brother. They're both older than me. I'm the youngest. And I've got a much older brother, as I say. And he lives over in America, in the States, with his wife. You got her a gold ring. Nice. Okay, well, we're going to have to take this little team out, because I want to get them back up to level 6s so that I can keep doing my boss runs. Well, I can do my boss runs either way, but I just don't understand why they're not level 6s. Or is it not letting them be level 6s as a way of stopping them from being able to do a darkest dungeon again? Yes, I am the baby of the family. Up until you see that one over there. That one over there. Which doesn't work very well. I was trying to point on the in the other camera. That one just there. Because that's the actual baby Briggs. Just there. Just by my fingernail. Well, does she like gold? Digital! You seem to have lost the power of speech again, my friend. Okay, right. I wonder if they have made these level 5s, because being level 6 doesn't make any real difference, but it does stop them from being able to do a darkest dungeon, and they sort of put it in there on purpose. I don't know. But we've still got bosses to do. So let's work on some bosses. What have we got? We've got that 16 pounder, but I want a different team to be doing the 16 pounder, to be honest. I want a full out damage team. Her birthday is 2 days after yours. Ah, okay. So what's she getting you? Much more important question. Oh, we've got the cove, which is Drowned Crew. Should we go and do the Drowned Crew? Let's start off big. Let's go for a boss fight. So, trinkets. Let's return all the trinkets. We're going to take the usual team. Ring pool. Are you just trying to remember what that's called? Yeah. She's coming over the weekend to visit. She doesn't live with you then. Let's see. Hellion. What do we give the Hellion? Oh, we've already done that, remember? We've already gone into the darkest dungeon with a team of 4 level zeros and had them all wiped out, and I got an achievement for it. Right. Right, so do. Let's see. Your front line. Actually, I didn't highlight that. I really ought to highlight that because I think that would be a really good highlight. Really bad highlight, showing just how cruel I am to my team members, but you know, a really good highlight at the same time. Nephew and niece, I think that's spelled correct. I think so. I'm all right, mate. I'm all right. Not too bad, sir. Thank you very much for asking. I am not too bad. And the impatience. No. I think you should try being patient. Sorry, couldn't resist. I know I should have resisted, but I didn't. And that's bad of me, but I'm still not, yeah, not bothered. No, they stuck with it. They were true to their calling. Okay, so, I'm going there. I think we're all good. Gonna get Hero's Ring. Another one. Cruise Bell. Sort of really. The trophies just aren't very good, to be honest. But anyway, let's go. So, it's a medium. So, let's take plenty of food. I'm more worried about getting through the actual fights than anything else. We'll take some shovels. Take some of them. And we'll take some torches. And I'm wanting to make sure I'm keeping the place lit for this. Okay, so let's go.
While the greedy dogs slept off their revelry, I hexed their anchor with every twisted incantation I could muster, imbuing it with the weight of my ambition and my contempt for their crude extortion. At the witching hour, the anchor pulled with preternatural force, dragging craft and crew down into the depths. They must have cried out, but no sound escaped the swirling black waters. The poor devils, chained and drowning for eternity.
Okie dokie. Right, let's have a look at the map. So, furthest actual point from me, 1, 2, 3, 4, is there. That's 4. So it could be there, or it could be 1, 2, 3. It could be 1, 2, 3, 4 to there. So it could actually be any of them. So this could be a bit of a toughie. Well, I'm going to head towards that one. Yep, extra shovel. Really straight in with the bleed. Absolutely terrible. Oh, okay. This is already going well. Right, so you're pretty much already, yeah, you're dead, so I don't need to worry about you. But that's pretty much the only thing I can actually do at this point.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Ah, great, more bleeds. Because I like my heroes to survive. I don't know, it's just a thing that I've got. 14, 13, well, you're on the front line, so let's do you. Okay, not too bad. Let's get rid of you.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Right, no point in that. You
need to make a stress heal. May we find victory.
Oh, get off. They're my best team, though.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Okay. Anne wasn't brutally killed.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Coral. Eerie coral. What do you do with eerie coral? I'm not overly bothered. Let's just ignore it for the moment.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength
to follow it. Oh, okay. I wouldn't put it past you, man. Rubbish. Okay, a bit better. Not a lot better. What's he got? 50% prop, lots of health.
Press this
Let's
advantage.
Get rid of one of them at least.
Give them
first.
No quarter.
Nice. And there's a heal. Okay, so he's now got extra damage. Okay, let's just start getting him down. She's useless back there, I can't do a damn thing. Bleed, okay. 10 damage per round, Jesus. Right. Let's do a group heal. Wallop that as much as we can. I need to get rid of him. Smoochie, how are you, sir? I hope you're doing better.
The ground quakes.
Okay, we're knocking it down. Okay, it's another arterial pinch, and you're also getting 10 damage per round. So you're just going to keep those heals up, because that's the best thing to do. Let me guess. Minus amount of healing that can be done to you as well. Great. Yeah, not only worry about that. Kill that, come on. Everybody's bleeding. Well, finally, I've got a bleed up here. Cool. Ooh, that's not good. Blurred vision. 20 damage per health. 5 rounds, for God's sake.
Prodigious size alone get rid of him. Not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Do a big heal on you. Bigger heal on you. That was rubbish. You use one of them. Say you should have. Right, come on, decent heal. A bit better. Full de-stress. You hit that. And now we've probably gone up in the world, haven't we? Oh, well, he's already dead, so we just need to get as much healing done as we can. I think she's the main person we need to heal. Keep the stress down a little bit. He's already dead, so I don't need to worry. Trinosaurus, I think the question that you have to ask, and this is much more important, is why aren't you wearing a fedora? I'd have thought that'd be, you know, obvious, really. Jeez. Let's get rid of them, take that, because I think they're worth lots of money. No, they're not worth a lot of money, actually, to be honest. an altar dedicated to the unholy abominations. Have I finished Darkest Dungeon? We have gone through into the actual Darkest Dungeon itself once, and we have completed that. These guys have actually done a run into the Darkest Dungeon. So we've got the second and third time to do yet. But I'm just trying to do some of the other bosses in between. Get another decent team leveled up. Yeah, you try it. See what happens. Yeah, it's purely decorative. Rubbish. Right, you get back up to the front. Okay. I haven't finished yet, no. Oh, finally you two have learned how to actually... No, don't do that. Could have been worse. I can heal more than that up, so that's not too bad. Oh, get off! Right,
confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Group heal. Wallop him. Nice. Okay, good amount of damage. Shank. Are you lot just incapable of not bleeding? Really? I think it may lose something from the sort of darkest dungeon if it had all that stuff in it. We're just gonna turn that, and there's the kitty. Right, I can take one out and do damage to the other. That's what we need to do. How much damage you take? Yeah, it's nothing. Not even worth worrying about. Let's do some heals. Let's see. Yourself first.
The promise of safety.
Leave my healer alone. Why is he getting like a go every 5 seconds? Would you get out of it? You're getting stressed. Stop it. The game also has insufficient Nekos? Now I feel like I'm just being really dumb. Let's just use a little bit of food up. Okay. Okay, you're gonna grab whatever's in the backpack. Gonna be good?
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Right. Not gonna give me a... No, okay. Damn it. I hate when there's three of these. Well, that's not too bad. Let's see if we can just... Good, that's one of them down. That's important. Yeah, I'm thinking I might have to do the camp. Oh, I might have to go backtrack and do the camp. Damn it. Didn't think of that. I don't know whether they've got anything decent anyway. We'll have a look in a second.
Oh, crap. Injury. Palpable.
Jesus. Right, no.
More dust. More ashes. More disappointment.
Why are they getting all the gut? What? That pretty much ends the boss fight run. That was me that died. Gonna get rid of some stuff because I want that and I want that. Yeah, that was me that went down there. Because we're basically just gonna leave now. There's no point in carrying that on. I can't do a boss fight with only three members.
not ruminate on this fleeting failure. The campaign is long, and victory will come.
Yes, you are, Smoochie. You are still alive. I'm thinking they probably can't even get above level 5 now. Right, well, we will go and visit me in the...
There is a great horror beneath the manor. A crawling chaos that must be destroyed.
I don't know, just draw, have a look. No, not really. That's the original me. There we are. Champion Hellion was slain by a vile pelagic piranha. Damn it.
Should be one left in there.
You're gonna be rude. That's not a lot of people. I'm annoyed that they got knocked down to level 5, so that now it doesn't come up and show that it's a legend. See? And you were level 6 when you died, and so you're a legend crusader. I was level 5 because the game for some reason knocked me down to a level 5, therefore I only get a champion. Let's see, digital. There you are, digital, you're still there, you're not really done a lot. Okay. Slightly peeved by that, but there we go. So what I don't have is any level 6 tanks. Anti-squirrel's not far off. The breath is, as I recall, actually, we told you we couldn't remember what you were. Okay. Hello, Scafado, mate. Okay, let's see. That's it. Now you get the bad advice from you. Why? So that'll work in any position, but it won't do the back position. Okay, we've got two healers. Yeah, it's pretty much standard, that's what I always take. Oh, what, where it goes all weird? Yeah. That kind of worried me a bit to begin with. The difference is you're building him as a front line. Let's build him as a frontline person. It keeps doing it, don't worry, it'll appear on somebody else in a minute. Right, so don't know what they'll get to if I get it maxed out, I'm not really that bothered. Right, Spiraling Crow works anywhere. Not going to be using that. I'm not overly bothered by the amount of money I'm spending because I've got plenty. Okay. So, I need a damage dealer. Yeah, I've had some unpleasant little features pop up. So, it's like if you drop down to having no torch, you know, you're doing it in the dark, you can just wander along and suddenly you'll be in a fucking horrible fight. And then occasionally you'll meet the collector. So, yeah, there's some unpleasant things that come up. You know, digital, I'm going to give you that. That's, yeah, pretty much really bad advice. Yeah, I'll give you that. Smooch, let's have a look at you. You or Wrath that's going to go in. That works in only your front three. I'd agree with Anne. You're putting your life at risk before you even get into a dungeon. Okay, so that'll do damage to the back. It's Friday tomorrow, which does mean it's another Fan Friday, which means alcohol and stupidity, as always. Though I will try to keep my daughter away from the microphone, because I think she may have scared some of you last time. That can do just about anywhere. I don't know whether I should drink more wine or whether I should have some beer instead. I usually go shopping on a Friday, so I will decide while I'm out at Tesco what I fancy getting. Yes, Drunken Fridays, sponsored by Tesco. Sorry. Do you know what time you'll be getting into the stream as you'll be watching Deadpool? Right, shouldn't need that. Trying to decide which DPS I should be taking. What are you? Are you a DPS? No, you're a... Wrath. You'll be in around 8, so you'll be about an hour late. That's not too bad. Oh, is that 8 o'clock your time? Eight o'clock my time, so you'll be about an hour late. That's fine. That's not too bad. Goes back one. That does blight damage. But I'd have to be in the back two positions to be able to use that, so that's pointless. think that's probably the best set of skills for you. Okay, let's just make sure everybody's leveled up with what I'm going to be taking and move people around. So let's just put you up there, put you up there. Alright, breath. It's all at the top. Okay, so Wrath, Anti-Squirrel. And then, who do you go? Pertan, yeah, Pertan. And then Emerald Lord. And the rest you can bugger off down there. Catch you later, Digital! And thank you very much for the host, Digital. I don't know. I think you said bye to Digital, and then Skef meant the thought that maybe you were leaving. And then, yeah, Smoochie said later to Digital. I think everybody just got very confused all of a sudden, very, very quickly. Right, let's do some trinketing. So, let's see, we want you to have, like, full-on health. Yeah, we need to get rid of some of those at some point. So you can have that. Okay, I see what happened. Okay. And then Wrath. Ooh, what have we got for one of you? These are Grave Robbers, yep. Plus 3% crit, plus 30% trap disarm, plus 2 speed, 20% scouting chance, 100%. Lots of food used doing that though. 12 dodge, 10 accuracy. That's quite useful. Should stop you getting hit a fair bit. I keep the torch above that at all times anyway, so you can also have that. Right, and then you need to have the usual, which is that one and that one. And then Emerald Lord. Plus 4 accuracy, plus 4 dodge. That's good. Plus 2 speed. And plus 8 dodge. That's useful because you're going to be useful for getting in first shots on stuff. And the more dodge you've got, the less likely things are going to be able to hit you. Okay. Okie dokie. Right. We're gonna try the same boss we've just tried, but with a slightly better team. But before we do that, some of our team have not had their equipment leveled. I'm not worried about the cost. I've got loads of trinkets I can get rid of if needs be. In fact, I might as well just actually get rid of some trinkets. That's where I've got. So I've got things like that. Never going to use it. I never use those. two of those, but I'm never going to have two men-at-arms. Two of those, never going to use two lepers. That might be useful, because I might have two of those. Greys, don't want greys. I wouldn't sell trophies anyway, purely because of trophies. Virtue chance, dress, no, never gonna use that. Might be worth it at some point. So, see, I've just leveled them all up, and I've still got 32,000, so I'm fine. Okay. So, let's try this one again. Ooh, I'll start off with a few bits. Let's get some food. That should be enough food. It's only a medium, we've got to take three of them anyway. Take one, two of them, an extra one of them. Don't really use those, so the rest will just be torches. Right, let's try again.
While the greedy dogs slept off their revelry, I hexed their anger with every twisted incantation I could muster, imbuing it with the weight of my ambition and my contempt for their crude extortion. At the witching hour, the anchor pulled with preternatural force, dragging craft and crew down into the depths. They must have cried out, but no sound escaped the swirling black waters.
Don't die. Well, that would be a good start.
Chained.
Okay, so that-